that music is something that brings people together, and it certainly has tonight. In my experience, I first started performing music when I learned violin and piano when I was 8. More recently, I began to study music composition, and it has really changed my life since then. Tonight, I'm excited to show you guys my duet for violin and piano, entitled A Child's Dream. This piece depicts a child's right to a safe and nurturing environment, where they may pursue their dreams and dream as they wish. I'd like to thank you all for coming tonight, and I'd also like to thank the organizers for putting on this event. Enjoy.